Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you forget your iPad lock screen passcode, and try to enter your iPad lock screen passcode for more than 10 times, it will show, iPad is disabled, connect to iTunes. Today we gonna show you 3 methods to restore your iPad. Method 1, restore your iPad through iTunes. First connect your iPad to your computer, turn off your iPad. You need to put your iPad into recovery mode. Take the new iPad 8th generation as an example. Press the home button and power button at a time for a while until you see it shows connect to iTunes. Then launch iTunes. Click update or restore, and iTunes will start to restore your iPad. Method 2, use 4YUKI to restore your iPad. Download 4YUKI via the link in description below, and launch it. Click unlock lock screen passcode. And click start. Download the firmware. When the download is finished, you can click start unlock. And 4YUKI will remove your lock screen passcode in minutes. Well done, the passcode has been removed successfully. Method 3, use iCloud to factory reset your iPad. This method requires that you have enabled Find My iPhone on your device and also remember the Apple ID password. Go to iCloud.com in your computer browser and log in with your Apple ID and password. Click Find My iPhone and hit All Devices at the top of your browser window. The iPad that you need to reset should be listed. Click on it and tap on Erase iPad option. This will erase iPad passcode and all data. After all these done, your iPad will go back to life with iOS 14 running on it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.